Today, believers seem to be engaged more in marketing and selling goods than living and proclaiming the goodness of God. Expressions like "enter through the narrow door," "take up the cross and follow me," and "in everything do to others as you would have them do to you," do not fascinate anyone anymore. When the world is fiercely entering into a super expressway, who wishes to be confined to the narrow way? But Jesus is very clear that abandoning the road trodden by him will put us on a super expressway that leads to perdition. Committing to do what Jesus did for us and living a life of love will set us on the path to eternal life in him. May we choose the path to his kingdom.